should get. It always does that. Okay, no, everybody feels a little bit of embarrassment literally the very first time that you go a duck call. I think I'm not saying this is probably literally the first time that you go a duck call. It all comes with a bit of practice because you're trying to do two or three different things at once. Now, what I can see that you're doing is your mouth embrasure is pinched almost completely closed.
Okay.
And you're trying to toss the air. So what you need to do is go back to where we put the corner of your mouth. In order to drink, your mouth has to be open a fraction in order to admit the liquid. If you adopt the same position, it will let the air out in the same way. And if you can just remember looking with your tongue, tip of your tongue, on your teeth. Around the edges.
It's better
than it was before, but you can probably feel when you get it right, you can feel the core kick.
Yeah.
You can feel the core just move slightly in your hand.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the indicators that you're getting it about right is when it does that. If I do it incorrectly, if I blow candle blowing out the top of the lungs and cheeks. Not only does it not sound right, but there's no movement.